Fall back, you don't know me. Ever since a nigga got a name, that girl wanna act like she know me. Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Nirav Reactions, and today I'm back with a new video. So we're gonna be doing another collaboration today, and we're gonna try reacting to some more newer Polish rap. So that's what we're gonna be checking out today. Today we got Szpaku BAL. I'm pretty sure you never heard it, right? But yeah, probably a lot of your viewers are recommending this for sure.
Yeah, man. And you guys, you like the first collab we did, so you know we have to bring it back.
Facts, bro. We got a lot of support for that first collab. Nice. Have you reacted to Szpaku before?
Yeah, a few tracks. What about you?
Few tracks. What's your impression on him?
No, I think he's dope, man. I think my favorite song is the one he did with Swan. I don't know if you've done it, called Sicario.
Oh no, I haven't done that. That's actually hard. Yeah, he definitely brings like a different type of style to rap, you know what I mean? Yeah. It's more like punk style.
Yeah,
rap,
exactly.
Yes, yeah, it's like he mixing a little bit of rock and like punk with his rapping, but it's pretty good, man. I find it interesting. But anyways guys, let's take a look at the lyrics here and see if we can catch a vibe from what he's saying.
So he's saying, archangels and succubus have a ball in my head. I keep calling God, I don't know if you know him. When you meet him, tell me I have a lot of regret, tears drip and money drips. It's kind of like,
yo, who the fuck is succubus, fam?
Isn't that like the demon?
Who the fuck
isn't
is that
the demon?
Is that like a Greek god or something?
I think it's like the opposite of an archangel, so a demon.
Oh, okay, so okay,
like, I don't know.
I mean, that's a pretty interesting line then, because he's kind of saying like he has two different personalities like pulling inside of his head.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like,
and he's like, I keep calling God, but I don't know if you meet him, you know? So like, he's like conflicted.
Yeah. So that's how the track starts off, I guess. I guess he's conflicted with just his life in general. And you know, that's something Szpaku talks about a lot in his music, man.
Like,
he constantly brings up like, you know, mental health issues and stuff like that. So I definitely respect him for doing that, man.
Why do I need clips when they all go to the point? All of my boys, nobody let go of steam. They all fell back, taking off Jesus. How could my people, while translating, I was hottering?
I don't know what that means. Do you have any interpretation on that?
Take me off. I don't know. Something about Jesus.
Yeah. Yo, trust, bro. A couple people in the comments when we did our last collaboration, they were translating the song that we reacted to. But if you guys want us to react to anything else, please put a translation down for stuff that we haven't reacted to, and that would help a lot, you know?
Facts, bro. We really appreciate that. You know, it gives better reactions, I think.
What does he say here then? He says, the fucking loser was running around in TPS clothes.
I have no idea what
TPS, maybe that's some like Poland brand or something.
Toronto Police Service. I googled Toronto Police Service, but I know that's not what he's talking about.
Yeah, we can't be rocking those clothes if that's what
he
means, you know what I mean? Then he says, you gave us the paper and you listen to the music that makes you fuck. What? So is he talking about his fans here? I don't know if anybody really wants to be fucking over some Szpaku music, you know what I mean? This guy's just screaming in the background. Shit, but hey man, whatever, you know what I mean? Whatever floats your boat.
Yo, I'm confused. Shit, man. Ball, snowball, flies at people, you kiss me, we kiss up eventually. Yeah, I'm kinda out of loss right now.
I think he's talking about drugs, bro.
Oh yeah, probably.
I think he's talking about doing coke or some shit, or like, you know, because he starts off this shit with saying, I have a ball in my head, and you know how like people say like, you know, eight balls or whatever for like coke and stuff. So I think that's what he's trying to say. He's trying to say like, you know, I'm having this struggle with drugs, you know, archangels, I think that's the good ones, they're trying to get me off, and then the opposite, or like, you know, like, so I think he's talking about addiction. He says, I used to live in blocks, there's no one to save money, there's nothing worse than giving up a loved one. I mean, that's facts, bro. When you're from a low income neighborhood, it's really hard to save money, you know what I mean? That's a problem a lot of people around the world face, and it sucks because that's how people get you, that's how banks get you, you know what I mean? Like, for low income people, they rely on loans and stuff,
yeah,
like that. And then eventually the bank, you know what I mean? The bank owns your fucking house, they own your mortgage, like it's fucking over. So it's kind of like a trap set up, and I guess that's what he's trying to talk about, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, there's nothing worse.
Then he repeats that little fucking chorus there about the archangels and all of that.
From the city where he lived, the door would be free. 9 to 6 a.m. taking dogs away. I know dogs is, you call it, you guys in Poland call police dogs, you know? You'd probably call them pigs.
Oh, for real?
But someone told me in Poland they're called
dogs.
Oh,
I didn't even know that. Yeah. What does he say here then? He says, local celebrity who wanted to win the fame, you talk to us with the family. You're a slut with no talent. Listen, there are fucking informers in our own town. So they pass you like smoking a joint. Yo, this guy's kind of going like all over the fucking place. I feel like he talks about so much in this track, you know. I don't understand the like the middle part where he says you're a slut with no talent. Like, who's he talking
about? I have no idea. So someone tell us.
He says there are fucking informers in our town and they pass you like smoking a joint.
That's a bar.
They be doing the 6-9s out there in Poland, fam. You feel me? They be doing the 6-9s. And yeah, man, that's basically what he talks about in the song. I mean, he ends off the scene by saying he's the most hated rapper in Poland.
Really?
I don't know about that,
really?
Bro. With the numbers he does.
Hated?
Yeah, with the numbers he does, fam, I don't know if he's the most hated, but maybe he is. I don't know.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Yeah, just talking about, you know, his hood. What goes on in his neighborhood, you know, fighting with, I think he was talking about drugs. I'm not too sure. He might have been talking about something else.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
But yeah, I think I get the general idea of this song. I don't know. Do you have anything else to say?
Nah, man. Just translated ball from Polish to English. It just means ball. So, you know. Yeah.
Yeah, like I said, he might be talking about that eight ball. I have no idea, though. That's what I think he's talking about. Chciałam cię tylko poprosić, żebyś zawsze to robił, bo jesteś do tego kurwa stworzony. Jestem po prostu w tragicznym momencie w moim życiu. Wszystko się kurwa posypało. Twój kawałek, kochaj mnie, utrzymuje mnie kurwa przy życiu. Tak jak zresztą wiele twoich innych kawałków, które kurwa zawsze mi pomogły i po prostu niektóre...
Someone translate this.
Yeah, because it's probably like really important to the actual meaning of the song and we don't know what the fuck he's saying, you know?
Someone translate that.
Moje życie. Nie znam cię, ale myślę, że jesteś dobrym człowiekiem i wiem, że jest w tobie dużo bólu, tak jak w każdym z nas i na pewno przez wiele gówna przeszedłeś, ale...
Yeah, damn, it's like a long ass intro as well, bro. Archanioły i sukuby w mojej głowie mają bar.
Ciągle Boga wołam, nie wiem czy go znam.
Hold up. We can't let the video go on for any much longer and not talk about what this fucking guy is wearing, fam.
Yo, you see that freaking...
Just the aesthetics of the video in general, bro. This shit looks wild. It looks like some little Uzi shit or something, you know? Fuck.
Yo, he got that punk influence.
Yeah, but I guess he's talking about those archangels or, you know, whatever like that. So, I guess it makes sense. But, yeah, that shit just caught me by surprise. You know what I mean? I wasn't expecting
that.
He's on
demon time.
He's on demon time, fam. Come on. Wszystkie lecą do sprawy. Wszystkie moje chłopaki, nikt nie puścił pary ZOS. Wszystkie moje odpały, zdejmij ze mnie je, Jezusie. Jak mogłem, zawierz mych ludzi, tłumacząc, chciałem jak żołnierz.
Yo, does it seem... Wait, is he repeating like the same clip over and over?
Is he actually?
I feel like this... Is this
I don't know, because I was just kind of looking at his fashion and shit. You know, I was looking at his kicks. I was like, yo, that's hard, but I don't know, maybe he did. I didn't notice.
I actually think it's on a loop. Let me see if it's just repeating the same clip.
Maybe Ron did like 10 seconds or something.
Putting on his chain is the shoes.
Yo, you're right, fam.
Putting on the chain again.
You know what this guy said, fam? He said, yo, I want to create a video where I want to spend as less money as possible.
Yeah, trust, but times is hard.
So his director's like, just keep rewinding the clip, fam. You know what I mean?
Just keep looping it.
Shit, bro. Pocałunek może w końcu nas obudzi. Żyłem w blokach. Rozkmina,
kto ma hajsem poratować. Nie ma gorszej rzeczy jak podać. I know he spent bare budget on the horns.
Wait, what'd you say?
I know he spent bare budget on the horns, you know, so he had to, save some.
Yo, I don't know about the horns, but the kicks definitely look hard, fam. Yeah.
miasta, gdzie blok obok mieszkał testowiro. Szósta rano lecą drzwi z futryną.
Nie zabierze pani te pieski, bo zaraz tu zginą.
Co do chuja?
Whoa, what is that? Was that like a dog crying?
Yeah, yeah, I heard that too, bro. Yeah. I had my dog in the background, fam. I was like, yo, is my dog like hurt or something?
Najbardziej hejtowany raper w Polsce. Póki mama dumna, wszystko spływa po mnie. Szybkie auta wlecą w drzewo z większym hukiem. Duża forsa niszczy nudę i wszystko, co w sobie lubię. Archanioły i sukuby w mojej głowie mają bal. Ciągle Boga wołam, nie wiem, czy go znasz. Jak go spotkasz, przekaż, że mam duży żal. Kapiąc ty, jak kapiesz szmat. Archanioły i sukuby w mojej głowie mają bal. Ciągle Boga wołam, nie wiem, czy go znasz. Jak go spotkasz, przekaż, że mam duży żal. Kapiąc ty, jak kapiesz szmat.
Okay.
Yeah, I rate the beat. That beat went hard.
Yo, I rate the hook.
Yeah, the hook.
The beat and the hook were like what really like got me in. But yeah, like I said, the video and just, you know, honestly, I've reacted to a lot of shit Szpaku before, and this is not one of my favorite songs from him.
Yeah.
Like in general, like I don't know. I don't think he brought the energy on this one as much, but the hook was alright, and like you said, the beat was pretty good. Yeah, but I don't know. What were your thoughts on this video, though?
Yeah, like, I kind of agree. Like, you know, like, I think if you're a rock, punk, or whatever he's influenced by, you'd like this. But, like, if you're not really into that stuff, it might not be your style. But, yeah. But the hook, you know, I was catchy.
Yeah, I agree with that.
The beat was nice. You know, maybe it wouldn't...
Just wasn't really my thing, you know what I mean? It's not my style. I always, like, you know, kind of, like, even in Polish rap, I like a lot of the old school rap that has meaning behind it and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And I like the few like new school rap like that's melodical too. I like certain tracks too like that. But like you said, if that punk style rap is not really for you, maybe this isn't the best song to check out. But it was okay, man. I rate this like a 7 out of 10, 6 out of 10, something like that.
Yeah, you know.
But yeah, man. That's basically it for the reaction though. Check out my boy's channel, you know, the link's gonna be in the description. We're gonna be doing a couple reactions on his channel as well. I think we're gonna be doing what tracks are you gonna do?
Vach Toya, Captain, and Young Iggy Bestia. You know, we're gonna do a few videos for each channel.
Yeah, so make sure you guys check that reaction out. It's definitely gonna be a banger. And yeah, man, I ain't got nothing else to say. So that's basically it for the reaction, guys. If you guys did enjoy this one, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one.
Peace.